How did your father get his job working with the Lilly family?
My father was the main person that handed out all the paychecks at Merchants National Bank. And he retired from there. That has since gone down to National City, and now it's PNC, as you would know it.
Mm-hmm.
But that's where he retired from, and he was called payroll master.
Mm-hmm.
And Otto Frenzel, who was president of Merchants Bank, got a call from Josh Lilly of Eli Lilly and Company, asking if he could recommend someone trustworthy, honest, to have an office out there in the Lilly Mansion and take care of his wife, his wife's financial affairs, and his too, some kind of oversee everything. But so Daddy did take care of everything until they sold it. And everyone knows that mansion now by it's the Indianapolis Museum of Art. So it's pretty much as it was when the Lillys had it. And we did get to see all through it. Daddy took us in all the rooms. Mr. Lilly's glasses were still on his nightstand in his bedroom. It was just a very, very nice experience for Daddy, and he enjoyed the privilege of that very, very much.